following program is classified M, recommended for mature audiences, 15 years and over.
You. Sorry, I didn't see them.
Morning, Henry.
How are we feeling this morning?
Lethal.
I like it.
You, how's the rash?
It seems to be getting a bit better.
Glad to hear it.
Have I seen Nick?
Yeah, he's over there practicing his faults.
He'll never be as good as his father, not with that leg action.
Well, he stands too open.
This is fate.
He should see a chiropodist.
Nicky boy!
Swinging well? Yeah, pretty good, actually.
Oh, fighting talk from the young Nicholas. We'd better watch him today, Slim.
Oh, today just feels different, that's all.
Like I always say, it's not the winning, it's the taking apart.
Yes, I like it.
What do you think? Henry, I love it.
I picked it up yesterday.
Must have cost you an arm and a leg.
I hope it's rust-proof.
Oh. Sorry, Hugh, I'm still trying to get the hang of this thing.
Dad, if you can hear me, I'm tired of losing every week. I want to win. Just once.
I reckon we're in for lightning.
Fiber allergies.
What happened to the herbal medicine you were trying?
I grew immune to it.
You've got something in your throat.
I was just humming.
Right, so who's got the honour, then?
Losers go first. It's you. Again. Isn't it about time you traded those in?
I couldn't do that, Jim. My dad would turn in his grave. These clubs were a part of him. He won everything with these. Didn't he, Henry?
Pros are lining up to use these. Sebi Ballesteros has got 6 of them.
Got yourself a real bargain there, Jim. Psychologist told me to do this. Severe pain's meant to take my mind off wanting a cigarette.
Didn't know you smoked, Jim.
Yeah, just taking it up.
You want to watch that, Jim? I was on 40 a day till the doctor told me to give up.
Shock you. Well thought out.
Must have been the sight of that cigarette.
Weren't you struck by lightning once?
Yeah. Well, years ago.
Hold that a sec.
Jim, I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Why not?
It's the chemicals on the greens. Last year, 10 people actually died after licking their balls.
What a way to go. Look at that. You don't see many of those nowadays.
What did you see?
I thought it was a bloody great golden eagle. Must have been a trick of the light.
Anytime you're ready, Jim!
Yes! Great putt, Slim! Great putt!
All right, Nick, you've got this putt to halve the hole. Don't worry if you miss it. It's early days yet.
No. Whatever you do, don't let the pressure get to you.
No, no, there's plenty of time for that.
Sorry, Nick. Nick, I am sorry. It's just that putter of yours. I'm amazed you haven't got gangrene from it.
Gangrene. I like it, gangrene.
How come you still find that funny? He says it every week.
Because it obviously strikes a chord with me. Oh, bad luck.
Yeah, tough putt.
Jolly good effort.
Mm. Sorry, Hugh. I didn't see you down there.
What's that for, Hugh?
Hay fever.
No, you've got hay fever as well, have you?
Not yet, but there's no harm taking precautions.
Did I just hear a cat?
Yeah, it meowed. Hugh, did you hear it?
I didn't hear anything. Mind you, my hearing's not what it was. I haven't seen any cats. But then my sight's even worse than my hearing.
You haven't caught something off Hugh, have you, Nick?
No.
Must be those feet. They're getting you down.
Don't move in the middle of my swing! Did you see that, sir?
You lot of steak, do you hear me? A steak! Next AGM, bring up cars.
We could go one up here.
You've got one more minute and then we deem it lost. I would go myself, but I don't want to get pine needles all over my tank top.
Inflamed membranes. As if I haven't got enough to worry about, I've been searching high and low for my cat Sylvester for the last 3 days. God knows where he's got to.
Hey, hey. Have a feel of that. Pure silk substitute. Sevy's got a wardrobe full of these. They're the exact same size, you know. I'm thinking of taking a load to Europe. I reckon I'd clean up. The French should go mad for them.
I don't suppose you want to take Julie with you.
Julie?
She's been on at me to take her abroad for years now. Can't do it, of course. Only get mugged at gunpoint again. I'm supposed to avoid passive smoking.
Bloody doctors. What do they know? When Sevy was born, they said he was a dwarf. Told his parents to sell him to the first circus that hit town. Now look at him. He's doing all right for a would-be dwarf.
Where do cats get to? That's what I want to know.
Found it!
Oh, what a shame. 20 seconds over. Back to all square.
Hello, is that the Royal and Ancient Telegolf database? Yes, I'd like to confirm a ruling.
I can't chop down trees. Yes. I can tell them that for nothing.
Is it diseased?
Worst case of Dutch elm I ever saw.
Thank you so much. You've been a tremendous help. It's in the rules. D for deforestation.
Why do we put up with it every time we come here, Jim Cheats? I'm going to say something. am. I'm not going to let him get away with it.
I thought the doctor said you weren't meant to get tent.
I'm not getting tent. I just can't stand him cheating.
There it is again.
What? That cat.
There isn't a cat.
You forgot to hum.
Right break, 8 1/4 inches with a 6-degree downslope.
Fall as much.
Neat little gadget, this, you know. It's taken 4 shots off my handicap.
I bet my dad never needed one of those.
I need some vinegar.
Vinegar?
You should try it. Gives you real feel. Sevi's hands are as smooth as onions.
Sylvester!
Sylvester?
Sylvester, it's me, Daddy!
Sylvester! Come back!
That was Sylvester.
I told you I heard a cat. I knew it.
Slim, why the hell were you carrying Hugh's cat in your bag?
Well, according to this, you can't carry small domestic animals in your golf bag. We win the hole.
Just
I'm sorry,
a minute,
Henry. Rules are rules. Back to all square.
Thank you.
Imagine you being a cat fancier. You kept that quiet.
I'm quite private underneath it all.
We must get together sometime, have a chat. About cats.
Fabulous idea, Hugh. Oh, lovely bit of malt there. Thought you had gout.
I know why Sylvester was in your bag.
I take it you know how to use one of those things?
I think so.
Just not extending enough. You just film me, I can play it back and I can see where the fault is. Right.
Oh. Chris and I could borrow this camera for the wedding.
What did you say?
I was going to tell you after the match, Henry. I've asked Pris to marry me.
You want to marry my daughter?
If you don't mind.
Larry Monkton's son wants to marry into my family! Sorry, Nick. No offence, but I think my daughter is probably aiming just a little higher up the social ladder. See, just as I thought, you see. Not enough extension.
Where did you get that?
Jim sold it to me. You know, after my first breakdown, doctors told me to go on lots of long, relaxing walks. Make it interesting, they said. Take up golf, they said. I'd have been better off trying bullfighting.
You'd feel different if we won now and then.
I don't think we ever will. You need a better partner, Nick.
We're going to beat them, Hugh. We are. I swear to you.
This one for the half, then, Nick. Can you hear me all right over there? I said, this one for the half. Would you like me to send up a flare?
You want the number of the AA?
Cheat! I beg your pardon, Hugh.
You fucking cheated.
Now, just a minute, Hugh.
You left that flag in on purpose.
Nick, you saw it. The flag got stuck.
I'll show you. Okay. Sorry, gents, my mistake.
Some people will do anything to win.
Back to one up. Letter to committee, re-bad language.
Had to serve you once, you know.
Yep.
Blew his top, he did. He's going to go down for manslaughter till the old boy of an ancient stepped in.
Ah! Worms!
Worms! If I had a penny for every time one of you wriggles during my shot!
You missed one. I still can't believe I hit it.
I was lucky you did. Our ball would have landed on the M1 otherwise.
You want to take this home for your cat?
Little tip, Henry. Got this one from Sevy. Play bunker shots as if you're scooping up a dog turd. Try to hit under the turd without actually touching it. Like this. You see? Under the turd.
You did that on purpose.
Try and stay calm, Hugh. If you get too worked out, then we definitely will get beaten. What are they for?
Well, don't tell the others, but I had a bit of a scare the other day. I thought I was having a heart attack. Don't know, it'd be just a little warning, but that's what they're for. Keep the old pulse rate down.
Are you sure you should be out here?
Yeah. The specialist said I should unwind, said it was probably due to stress. I could beat that bugger Jim just once. I'll be fine then. I know I would.
You nearly killed me.
Never mind your head. What about my club?
You know where you could stick your club.
Nothing serious, I hope.
Oh, great shot, Henry. I'll call you next time I want a swimming pool dug out.
Looks like I'm not the only one feeling the pressure.
me tell you something about pressure, Hugh. I eat and drink pressure. I wake with pressure. I go to bed with pressure. Pressure is my friend. Pressure is my second nature. Slim Jim is pressure. You got that? I am pressure.
Great shot, Jim. Nick.
Dunlop 65.
Number 4.
Here it is.
I didn't think you'd gone that far.
Probably bounced off a rabbit or something.
Is it because Dad always beat you, Henry?
What?
You don't want me to marry Pris.
What's golf got to do with it?
He beat you every time, though, didn't he?
He had a lucky run, that's all.
12 years is some run.
I only played for fun. He wasn't worth competing against.
According to the record books, he was the best player we ever had here. Funny thing is, I can't remember seeing your name anywhere.
Here we are, Nicky boy. It's yours, trust me, number 4. Just hit it.
I did beat your father once, as it happens.
Sure you did.
Oh, yes, I did, only no one was there to see it.
That was a bit convenient.
In fact, it was the last game your father ever played.
Look, I don't want to hassle you, but I'd like to get this game won before sundown. Got a photo shoot for gingham trousers later. Sebby's men have sent over an exact model replica of his legs. Nice, Nick. You gave that one hell of a whack. Better phone the database, Henry. Get a ruling.
I don't think we need to phone anyone. This happened last week, and the week before that, and the 50 or so weeks before that. By your rules, it means we've lost the hole.
Coincidence is such a strange beast. Back to all square. This is turning into a bit of a nail-biter. Hell!
Sorry, bit of a hook.
Hugh, we're trying to win this match.
He's having an affair with Julie.
What?
I've been smelling vinegar around the house for about a year now. Just the odd whiff here and there. I didn't think much about it, and then I saw Sylvester jump out of Jim's bag.
Oh, we all know. Jim never goes anywhere without his clubs, does he?
I've been worrying about something like this happening all my marriage. That's 22 years of worry. Where's it got me? Miserable, unloved, and with a 25 handicap.
I'm sorry, Hugh. I've been thinking it over, and I don't think I can allow you to take performance-enhancing drugs. You stay where you are. We've been good to you up till now, but enough's enough.
Chris, Hugh, you're going to be all right.
Hmm?
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm going to beat him, Nick. This time Slim Jim loses.
Little bastards. Drink for the loser? Listen, I met an interesting guy the other day. Brian Allen. He's in insurance.
Very interesting guy.
Plays off seven. You got an insurance, you?
Brian would be only too happy to have a word.
Good shot!
No, Slim. That was a great shot.
Shades of Seve, Henry.
Played every shot like that when I beat your father. Absolutely flawless, if I did.
One up with four to play. You'd better start humming, Nick. Hum like you've never hummed before.
We're gonna need a miracle.
It's not over yet.
That's better. Christ, I needed that.
You'll need a JCB to get that one out of you.
I hate winning like this.
Got any good ideas?
Just give it a whack.
What a shot! What a shot! Yes! Sorry about that, gents. But it's in the rules. And a woof a whack it.
That's it. The next AGM, I'm getting Hugh banned.
Hugh?
You beauty!
We're gonna do it, Nick. We're gonna do it!
Hugh? What is it? What is
nothing,
it?
Nothing!
Right, that's it. I'm finding Fernando.
Are you crazy? Hugh, this match is gonna go all the way. And I'm gonna be there. Yes, I am.
Bastard, where's the money?
What is it I've done wrong?
You insist. That's what you've done.
I'm gonna marry Chris. I am. There's nothing you can do about it.
This Brian Allen, he's been trying to get me to buy some life assurance, I think it's called. I just wondered if you knew anything about that sort of thing, you know. How much you pay. How much Julie gets if you happen to, you know, die. God forbid, of course.
$250,000 and the house. And it's all yours.
Cheers, you. I think I might have a word with old Brian. This for the hole, then, partner.
Go and sit down, Hugh.
Bloody hell! I've never seen one of those before. I thought I saw a snowy owl.
Must have been a trick of the light, Jim.
Must have been. Now, this is the sort of putt that Seve and I were born to make.
I'm going to have you dope tested.
Get in there, you...
Sorry. I slipped. Put it down to my weak feet.
Cheated! Nick cheated, Henry!
You never beat my dad.
Not only did I thrash him, I went out afterwards and I watched him drown.
Cheating, eh? Imagine that.
You know, I could do a lot with $250,000.
You won't get a penny of that money. Julie will see through you and your silk substitute tank tops.
Don't you worry about a thing, Hugh. Julie will be well looked after.
Oh,
not enough shoulder, Hugh. You're not turning into your punches properly.
Do you know, Mick, the day your father died, I stood on this tee and I hit the greatest shot of my life. The ball simply sailed right over the lake as if it didn't exist.
You're as sad as you are sick, Henry. You could never do that. Not in a million years.
The look of shock on your father's face was worth all the beatings he ever gave me. In fact, you know, for one moment, I actually thought he was going to start crying.
Hugh's a funny bugger. Been playing golf with him for 10 years now. Right out of the blue, he tries to punch me. There must be a ruling on that.
Last hole, Hugh. What do you want to do?
Win it.
I have to go for the green. You know that, don't you? It's the only way. They'll cheat us otherwise.
What you got there, Nick? Your lunch?
I brought Dad with me.
I think I'm going to puke.
Your father's not in that urn.
Right, Dad. This is it.
This is hardly sporting, Nick.
Tell me your father's not in that urn.
Give me what I need. Just one good swing. One great stroke, that's all I ask.
Fuck. Put that fucking urn down, will you?
Language, Henry.
Put it down! Fucking put it down!
You're gonna pay for that. There you go, Henry. Beat that. Go on. Give it a go. Show me how it's done. Go on. I bet Dad would like to see it again.
You carry on talking like that, you'll end up like your father.
Please, don't do this to me now, Hugh. We have to get to the green.
I'm sorry.
No, get up, Hugh. Get up, please.
So tired.
No, we can't let them win, Hugh. We can't.
Where are those bastards, anyway?
What the hell? I'm afraid you cannot carry your partner on your back. It's absolutely forbidden, isn't it, Henry?
Absolutely, Slim.
Looks like we win.
Yes!
If you claim this match, then I'm going to tell the captain, the AGM, and everyone else at this club that Henry let my dad die when he could have saved him.
And I'll cancel my insurance policy.
You're pathetic.
I think we've won, Nick.
You haven't won anything yet. I'll take my chances. I'm willing to bet that Hugh doesn't make it through the next 10 minutes. Look at him. He won't have time to cancel his policy.
Do you really want to know why I watched your father drown and didn't try to save him? After years of humiliation, I finally went out there and I beat him. I actually did it. I dashed into the clubhouse to tell everyone. The father followed me and I said, Larry, come on. Go on, Larry. Tell him I won. And your father just looked at me and said, Henry, don't be such a bad loser. You ought to be used to it by now. I was shocked. He just turned his back on me. Nothing more was said. Your father lied, Nick. Just stood there and lied. The only reason I play with you, Nick, is to beat you. That's all I want from you. To beat you. Beat you and keep on beating you. I think your father owes me that.
I've been playing golf with a murderer. That's one for the committee.
Shut up, Hugh. God, do I wish you were the one in that bloody lake. When I started seeing Julie, I learned some very funny things about you. How you were too scared to have an orgasm in case it did something to your heart. So what did you do? You stopped having sex with her, didn't you? That was 8 years ago. When I hooked up with her, she was like a dried out shell. How could you do that to someone you love?
I've got angina.
Julie's earned that quarter of a mil. You bloody owe it to her. So why don't you do us all a favour and just bloody die, hey? Go on, you. Do something positive for once in your life.
Maybe you're right. Maybe I do owe it to her.
It's the boy, Hugh.
Hugh? You haven't got weak feet, Nick. I told you you'd never get a penny of my money.
Call the match a half, shall we?
Where the hell are you going? Henry! Come back here, you murdering bastard!
Bloody cat! Right! Oh, shit!
Ah! We did it, Sylvester. We won.